It was very hard. Now it's mushy. And those tulips, they changed color and turned into bees themselves. Her father explained it. Lexi said, "Oh, Father, I remember what you're going to tell me. You're just giving me some advice." Lexi's father says, "Sure. Now, I believe you can pass that other exam." Lexi said, "I will." And Lexi's father said, "I have one more question. Now, will you be an egg, a potato, or tea leaves?" Lexi thought about it and she said, when she would go to school, she would explain it all the next day. She came from school and she told her father that she was like a hard egg. Her father said, "Now you understand what it's like being an egg and potato and tea leaves. I'm proud of you, my sweetheart." Her father told her. And Lexi, he always kept those words in mind. The end. Moral of the story: sometimes you can be stressed out, but there is always another way to make everything better. So if you like my story, like, share, and subscribe. And don't